A year ago today, seven people lost their lives when tornadoes touched down in Middle Tennessee. Dozens of others were hurt as the twisters ripped through Clarksville, Madison, and other communities. And as the survivors recover tonight, weather expert Max Claypool explains why the fall and winter months can be so dangerous.
Every spring, the United States sees a flurry of tornado activity. But there's a second season in the fall where tornado activity picks back up across the southern U.S. During the months of November and December, upper-level winds called the jet stream become more active across the southern U.S. This can bring back the ingredients needed for tornadoes. It's a small uptick compared to the spring, but there have been some notable tornado outbreaks in the fall. One that comes to mind is a Christmas Day tornado outbreak in 1982.
And that was actually one of the larger outbreaks, actually the largest outbreak in December that we knew of at the time until 2021 happened.
We're now getting a better look at the damage and destruction at Monette Manor in Arkansas.
On the evening of December 10th, 2021, a massive tornado outbreak struck the United States. There were dozens of tornadoes, many of them violent, including the storm that started in Arkansas and tracked 350 miles, creating the tornado that went through Mayfield, Kentucky.
You know, unfortunate reality of the situation was we had, you know, massive tornadoes on that date that unfortunately went through towns.
And the threat of tornadoes can carry into the winter. On Super Tuesday 2008, there was a huge outbreak. The point is this: severe weather can happen any time of year, so it's good to be prepared. Remember to go to the lowest room of your house and put as many walls between you and the outside as possible during a tornado. Max Claypool, News Channel 3.